sky feels as though it has never been darker. With the fleeting hope of vengeance compelling me, I will attempt to recollect myself and resume my chase. But what is it that I am chasing? Am I really chasing anything at all? Or am I simply drowning myself in revenge to avoid the horrifying truth? I've lost the only thing that made me feel truly alive. Are my hands responsible? Are his? Who was he? Who was the madman that stood before me tonight? I swear I've seen his face before.